waiting up, saving all my precious time, losing light. I'm missing my same old us before we learned our truth too late. Resigned to fade, fading away. So tell me, can you turn around? I need someone to tear me down. Oh, tell me, can you turn around? But either way, hold me while you wait. I wish that I was good enough. If only I could wake you up, my love, my love, my love, my love.
There's a place we used to be. There's a face that I used to see. There's a picture with you by my side. There's a moment that I wanna find. If you ever change your mind, if there's something in your heart that tells you to stop, oh, to hold you close tonight, I'd wait for life.
John, will you take Chloe to be your wife? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and care for her, and forsaking all others be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Chloe, will you take John to be your husband? Will you love him, honor and care for him, and forsaking all others be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I will.
In the presence of God and before this congregation, John and Chloe have given their consent and made their marriage vows to one another. I proclaim that they are therefore husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
apart from myself and Julie, Chloe and John, Richard, and of course Beryl, who is right alongside us all today in spirit, I'd like to say a huge thank you to everyone for being here and sharing this happy day with us. So Chloe, as I look at you today, as a stunningly beautiful young woman, as a new bride in an absolutely gorgeous wedding dress, I can't help but look back over the past 30 years that we've spent together, most of which I was the man in your life. And today, you're moving on to a new era with John. Your mum and I are incredibly proud of you and the woman that you've become.
I'm sure you'll all agree with me when I say, Chloe, you look absolutely stunning today. I'm still wondering how I pulled you in the first place. There isn't enough words to describe Chloe, but if I had to sum her up in one word, it would be majestic. When I hear the word majestic, I think of a mythical creature like a unicorn. You can search the whole world and you'll never find one. I've been lucky enough to find my unicorn, and I know that if I had to search the world all over again, I'd never find anyone as perfect as Chloe. I love being with you, and I hate being without you. I'm so happy that I can call you my wife, and I'll do everything in my power to give you the life that you deserve. I cannot wait to spend the rest of our lives together. I love you always. Please stand and join me in raising a glass to my wonderful wife, Chloe.
Every night, every day, have about every lifetime. Yeah, I know what they say, and that's fine, 'cause I'm here to stay through the good and the bad times. Baby, save me a space in your mind. Yeah. Call me crazy, and people say that we move too fast, but I've been waiting for a reason. There ain't no turning back. 'Cause you show me something I can't live without. Oh yeah. And I believe when you hold me, it's like heaven coming down. I believe 'cause you show me that you show me. The spark that gives me life, it's not the days I'm up all night, isn't a story I have read, or a picture in my head. It's not the world that holds me through. Wasn't a question before I knew. It's just an answer here by my side. I found it out just in time.